Hey guys, this is my twist on Jesse J's price tag. You can comment and rate down below, and then you can subscribe somewhere up there. Alright, thanks for watching, guys.